First, she used her lunch hour to tell the story to every girl who had listened, and that included practically every girl in the school.